Today I'm going to show you how to update the firmware on the DittoPro. It is always a good idea to upgrade when a new version comes out because it will improve the efficiency and quality of your prints. You will need a laptop, USB cord, and your DittoPro. The firmware can be updated when the printer is off. Insert the USB cord to the DittoPro, and insert the USB cord to the USB slot on the computer. If you haven't already downloaded the firmware and Tinkerine suite, I will show you where to download it. Go to tinkerine.com, click the software tab. Here is where you will find Tinkerine suite. Scroll down and you'll find the firmware. Click to download it. Afterwards, extract the file. Open up Tinkerine suite. Go to the Advanced tab and press Update Printer Firmware. Go to where you extracted the file and double-click it. It will start updating the firmware. Now wait till it is done and do not disconnect. You can check your firmware version by rotating the control dial on the LCD screen and selecting Control. You will see the version number right here. Now your printer is all up to date. You can remove the USB cable now. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for the next video.